fifth graders. I'm Trent. In the fifth grade, you need to learn math concepts for many reasons. Concepts are big ideas. Understanding the big ideas will help you do well on the AIMS test, get better grades in math, and prepare you for math classes in the future.
Plus, it is fun to solve problems and use parts of your brain you have never used before. When I solve a challenging math problem, it makes me feel great. I know the more I learn now, the brighter my future is. My name is Alexis. Let's get on with the show. We hope you enjoy
What's the Big Idea?
The big idea of this video is data analysis of graphs. And data refers to information gathered. Graphs can help show data in a clear way. The two graphs we are going to talk about in this video are multi-bar graphs and double-line graphs.
Graphs are used in the real world all the time. Let's bring in Jonah, our insightful math vocabulary person.
Thank you. Word. Let's look at a few of the key math words used in this video math lesson. Data, analysis, bar graph, line graph. Data refers to statistics, facts, or a list of numbers. An example of data. Today's high temperature was 105 degrees. Analysis is the noun that relates to the verb analyze. Analyze means to examine carefully. A bar graph illustrates and compares data with bars. A line graph shows a change in data over time with lines. Schools, businesses, hospitals, newspapers, and teachers use graphs to show information clearly. Now back to Trent.
Thanks, Jonah. Now that we understand the vocabulary, let's analyze data on the graphs. Take a look at this triple bar graph. This graph shows students bringing lunch to school by grade level.
How many more fifth graders than third graders brought their lunch to school on Tuesday? Compare the green bar to the blue bar. Whisper the correct answer to your classmate.
Look at the bar graph again. Think of a question to ask your classmate. Write down one question that requires analysis of the data on the bar graph.
Now, in pairs, ask each other the question you wrote down and see if your classmate can come up with the correct answer.
Let's move on to this double line graph. Which city, Flagstaff, or Mesa has higher temperatures? Can you think of other questions relating to the data on the line graph?
Of course you can. Do you know why Flagstaff is always colder than Mesa? Tell your neighbor.
Okay, wait 5 more seconds. 3, 2.
Flagstaff is in the mountains and Mesa is in the desert.
I want to go to college in Flagstaff after high school. Northern Arizona University is located in Flagstaff. To get there, I have to learn a lot of math, including analyzing data with graphs.
College will be fun in about 7 years. Look at this bar graph comparing salaries of college graduates to non-college graduates. I want to make more money, so I plan to go to college.
Thank you for watching this video. What's the big idea? Analyzing data on graphs. Learning fifth grade math, big ideas, is awesome. We appreciate your attention and hope you like this video.
Math rocks. For Trent and MVP Jonah, I'm Alexis. See you next time on
What's the Big Idea?